camera being carried around here because the camera is sort of balanced, and then I have it here. So I once bought these screws, and then I have my big design band, and I'm carrying this, and I was walking with my son, and suddenly, bang, my camera fell on the ground. One of those pins broke off. I had no idea they were so small and flimsy. This is also why I have these cages, because if you take a look, you can see this all took the hit. There's just a tiny bit of damage on the camera over here. My small rig case really got the big hit. Oh. Small rig cases. Yeah. Thank you guys. Awesome day today in the Oostvaardersplassen in the Netherlands. One of the larger nature reserves here in the country. Used to be your sea over here. But yeah, as we Dutch do, we turn it into land. And, this section of the polder, as we call it, didn't really work out. It was too wet. They turned it into a nature reserve. So Thijs is with me today as well. Oh, he had some awesome sight on a white-tailed eagle. Quite busy up in the tree, guys. We were really hoping they would catch one of the pink-footed geese in the water, but in the end that did not happen. So, one of the mammals that's present here in abundance, that's the red deer. Oh, and from the Schollevaar, the bird hide, I had some amazing views on the female deer with her young. That looked really awesome. Awesome day. Oh, seen a lot of cool stuff, but sometimes you can have an awesome day without having perfect photos. That happens. The thing is, being out there enjoying the nature together with my son, that's just amazing. Right, I really hope you liked this video. If you did, a like and a comment would be much appreciated. If you aren't subscribed already, please do so. And then we will see each other again in my next vlog.